army is finally ready to conduct a large-scale counterattack against Yuktobania. If we succeed, we'll never have to face the humiliation of those Yuks trampling on our homeland again. The goal of this operation is simple. To invade and occupy the Yuktobanian mainland.
We're going to conduct a large-scale amphibious assault against Yuktobania on the Bostok Peninsula. This mission will be called Operation Footprint. The landing force will be selected from the 1st and 2nd Ocean Army Battalions. They will be divided into four companies, A, B, C, and D, and transported to the area via landing craft. Upon landing, each division will fan out and destroy the enemy bases scattered throughout the area, then rendezvous and reform into a single large force unit to assault the final target, the fortress. The Yuktobanian defense positions along the coast are tightly dug in, and we have concluded that air attacks alone will not be enough to destroy them. Therefore, Operation Footprint will be a synchronized air and ground attack to neutralize these positions. It is critical that you follow the specific targeting instructions of the ground commander to maximize the effects of your attacks.
Toi on ihan totta siis. Tykistö tai ilmavoimat ei voi vallottaa mitään paikkaa. Se vaaditaan aina kevyttä jalkaväkeä. Tai mikä niin soi tuo.
Captain, which plane should...
Are we launching in this formation?
War Dog, launch!
Tässä vaiheessa ei ole vielä avattu lentokoneita hirveästi.
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff.
Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
Terry, got something I need to tell you.
The enemy's right in front of us, Scott. Save it for later.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Later then.
The four companies will now land at their designated beachheads. Commence close air support.
This is Company D. We're almost at the beach.
Go! Move forward! You're almost there! That's it! Row! Keep rowing!
To hell with this war.
This is Company A. Landing successful. Deploy the armored vehicles now.
Move, move! Land already! Hit that beach and start running! There's no time to kiss the ground!
Fox 2!
Siipimiehet ei oikein saanut mitään aikaiseksi. Bunkeri.
Destroy! They're never gonna call us losers again!
disabled that pillbox. Keep moving.
This is Second Squad. We're taking heavy damage from air attacks.
Bunker's opening fire again. Retreat! Retreat! We're requesting close air support against the remaining bunkers.
Blaze, air attacks can only silence the bunkers temporarily. It looks like they can only be destroyed with the aid of the ground forces.
Kaikki huutaa apua.
Surface fire as well. Shack on the target. Bandit
support bombings. Pretty fitting for the captain.
Four bunkers remaining.
I see them.
First Sergeant, are you familiar with the tactics of capturing fortresses?
This is Company D. I have a favor to ask. Could you bomb our monster of a captain from the Enterprise?
Kokeilin F4. Toi on ihan oikee mokappi ollu. Todella lähellä.
Why did the Vanguard force just stop?
Fox 2!
We'll be alright now. Continue the advance.
Fox 2! Fox 2! Missile hit.
Roger that.
Attack from the center. Call it an old man's intuition.
Secured. Amazing. I don't think I'll ever be as good as Blaze.
things are going down exactly as we heard in the briefing. We can do this!
Bandit down! Alright, next!
Allied planes, moving into position to attack the last bunker. We're requesting close air support against the remaining bunkers. Let's finish this!
Uusi ohjus tänä eilen.
Company D's broken through the enemy line.
What's up with Company D?
Did those losers of Company D actually pull that off?
Archer, Fox 2!
Fox 2! Shack on the target!
So the enemy's finally made it to our mainland, huh?
Locked on!
Hit confirmed!
Helicopters are no match.
The terrain's a little different from the aerial photos. Better adjust our strategy.
Bunker's opening fire again! Retreat! Retreat!
Warning! You're being spiked by enemy radar!
Semmonen tehtävä.
After intense fighting, the landing force captured and secured the fortress target. Thanks to the success of Operation Footprint, we have secured the southeastern coast of Yuktabania. We've decided to make the fortress our first forward base on Yuktabania as we expand our combat operations inside the country. After we complete construction of our defensive positions, our ground forces will continue their advance to the final target, the capital city of Cinegrad.
Rankki tuli tästä tehtävästä. Ja niin kuin aina ennenkin. Tässä täytyy itse muistaa tallentaa vanha peli.
The Yuktobanian force that defended the Bostok Peninsula is staging a large-scale withdrawal from the area. After analyzing the situation, we have determined that they are pulling back the force to regroup their defense network and strengthen their capital defenses. Yuktobania's southern armies sustained heavy damage during our landing operation, and their defensive war power has weakened considerably. Their withdrawal is currently proceeding under the curtain of a set of electronic jamming signals. The enemy's air forces consist primarily of transport planes. Pursue these planes, destroy them, and halt their retreat.
Kai ne on sitten sotilaallisia kohteita. Onnistu.
Hey kid, did you take a listen to that song? Yeah, that bass of the coin is a great tune, huh?
Archer, engaging.
Edge, engaging.
Roger, leave it to me.
Blaze, engage.
Whoops, chopper, engaging.
Circumstances. We have been forced to set foot on Yuktobania with weapons. However, our true enemy here is the Yuktobanian military who started this unjust war. Transport squadron undetected. No problems yet. Roger. Maintain current heading.
No stragglers. Don't leave anybody behind.
Unbelievable!
We gotta bag all these planes?
Think every enemy plane in the area is up and flying?
Well, let's ask them. Hey, how many planes you got there? Man, this is making me cry.
Report from the LOE. Picking up something on radar.
There's way too many signatures on radar. Kid, Nagase, how about you guys?
My radar is showing strange results as well. Something's going on.
Ne ohjukset ohi.
Does the enemy have a tally on us yet?
Aha! I think I figured it out. Well, do share your keen insights, will you please? What's up?
First Lieutenant Chopper, jammer aircraft.
So, it's a trick?
Who could this be? Our new jamming devices are supposed to be perfect.
Okay, I feel better now. Ghosts aren't so bad once you figure out the trick behind them.
Where are the jammers? They've got to be somewhere close. Let's take care of them first.
Don't let the jamming confuse you. Repeat, don't let the enemy's jamming confuse you.
Tuolla.
We wish to work hand in hand harmoniously with the citizens of Yuktobania for this operation. I've instructed our soldiers to follow this wish to the letter.
The enemy radar blips disappeared. Several of them at once.
Damn it, our cover's blown.
Concentrate on shooting down the enemy jammer aircraft. The transport can wait.
No friendly IFF squad. Confirmed. Enemy aircraft approaching.
Fox 2!
We let them get this far inland? The radar's back online! What? We're totally exposed flying like this. Calm down. It just means now we're on equal footing.
Ha! So it's a little visual trick. Well, too bad. I'm not into special effects.
You gotta wonder what else they've got up their sleeves.
Okei, missä on lisää jammereita?
Jamming waved. Interference.
This is the 8492nd leader. All 8492nd units proceed as planned.
Damn it. Even radios. Can't.
Täällä on se jammeri kone.
They're all retreating together like one big happy family. Damn, this is the biggest withdrawal in history.
Warning, you're being spiked by enemy radar. Check 6.
This is Archer. Roger.
Jossain se jammeri kone, mä en nyt löydä sitä.
Don't panic. We're still okay.
Tossa. Täällä vie jammeri koneita jossain.
I can't dodge it. Fox 2, Fox 2.
Fox 2. Target hit.
Concentrating fire towards your front. Missile lost track.
Fox 2, Fox 2! Fox 1!
Last plane confirmed shot down. All enemy transports and jammers in the local airspace have been eliminated.
Nämä oli silloin aikoinaan tosi hyvät maastografiikat, siis tää oli edistynyt, että pystyi olemaan valtavia tämmösiä maastotekstuureita.
Succeeded in halting the Yuktobanian army's airborne withdrawal from the Bostok Peninsula. However, a Yuktobanian civilian complex, an engineering university, has been attacked. This attack occurred in an area within operating range of the Sand Island Squadron. Sand Island air crews will report to Central Command Headquarters in the Ocean capital city of Aured immediately.
Jaha, syytetään sotarikollisuudesta. Näköjään muuten toi F-18 saa kokemusta, jos joku muu lentää sillä.
General Howell, Supreme Commander of the Ocean Armies, deployed to Yuktobania, successfully stormed the enemy beach and established a command center on the spot. The general, who claims to have been given full operational authority by the president, then made the following declaration. We will march forward, and we will not lay down our arms until the Yuktobanian capital has fallen. Aured, the Ocean capital. The winds of war have yet to reach here. The air still smells of peace.
But that wasn't us. By the time we got there, they had already...
That's right. We heard them over the radio. They called themselves the 8492nd Squadron.
8492! 8492! Is that all you people have to say? There is no squadron in our military with that number.
Ha!
Damn it! What the hell's going on here?
We've got an emergency here. Our armies are bogged down with the Yuktobania invasion, so we're short on operational aircraft. Unfortunately, as a result, we're going to have to request that you flying aces take off for us. So, which mission would you like to take on? That's right. The capital's got more than one attack to deal with right now. How about we use this to decide?
Chain reaction.
Yuktobanian aircraft have suddenly been detected on radar southwest of Aured.
Ylläri, ylläri.
Flying in the direction of a Pito International Airport, located in the area between Aured Bay and the capital. A Pito International is a civilian airport. The enemy's intentions are unknown. Passengers and personnel are currently being evacuated, but the sudden appearance of the enemy has plunged the airport into chaos. Intercept and engage the invading enemy formation and protect a Pito International Airport.
Flight 31. A high-speed aircraft just passed by us 600 yards away. They're
fighters taking off on an emergency mission. All flights, be heads up for mid-air collisions.
A fighter? I thought the war was over on the West Coast.
Oh, how peaceful this place is. I'm choking up here.
Which squadron was that, do you think?
It's the Capital District Air Defense Squadron. The enemy has unleashed chemical weapons in a college town 400 miles from the airport.
Oh.
One squadron is on its way there to spread neutralizers. You're the only ones that can defend the airport.
How could they? So which one's the containment attack? Are they both for real? It sounds like the other side of the coin is bad news too, huh? Not that things are any better over here.
Attention, all airport personnel! This is an emergency! Emergency? What's going on?
We just learned that several aircraft of unknown origin are inbound.
What? You sure it's not some false report? We've spotted them on our radar as well. This is for real!
Spread out to attack formation. Good luck!
I can't attack! I keep thinking about all the people in those houses down below! Sure is dark up here.
We're going to cancel all boarding and takeoffs. We'll tell the passengers that our systems went down due to a fire. I'll set up the alarms airport-wide to back up our claims. Do not leak any information. We don't want to cause a panic.
Target hit.
This place is a stone's throw away from ORED. So I guess our anti-air defense system was full of holes then.
I can't believe they're attacking all the way out here. There's no place to run anymore.
Look at all the enemies and the IFF.
Where? Down below? On the ground?
This is Airport Control Tower. Military transport planes parked on the runway. State your squadron number and call sign. This is Capital District Air Command. We haven't deployed any Allied military transport planes to civilian airports at this time.
Tanks coming out of transport planes! They're firing! It's the enemy! Enemy forces inside the airport!
Jaha. Kätevää.
Hey kid, did you hear that just now? This is the middle of Osea! How can they be attacking here?
Look at that transport's wreckage! Do they have helicopters inside that thing too? How did they sneak in here? Never mind. Just destroy the tanks and transport plane. Don't let them cause any more damage here.
It looks like we were tricked. They were really after the airport.
All units, commence attack.
The target must be completely destroyed. Give it all you've got.
When we passed over the airport just a moment ago, everything was fine. How in the world did they...
Attention passengers, please do not run inside the terminal hallways. We urge you not to panic. Please stay calm and evacuate the area.
Calm down! Please calm down! Damn it, nobody's listening!
Chopper to Kid, we just need to protect this airport facility, right? This is Chopper. Roger that. I'll do my best.
AER flight 302, ABS flight 417, landing clearance canceled. Abort your landing.
The air's full of civilian planes. We have to be careful using our missiles.
This is flight 417. We've been in holding pattern for hours. We're on emergency fuel.
It's too dangerous. I can't give you clearance to land right now.
Tell that to my fuel tank. Can't you help us land here?
This is OWA flight 783. We're running out of fuel too.
Are you listening to me? This is war here! The freight terminal's getting shot at! Damn it! This is a civilian airport!
protection for that? Why do people have to be so stupid?
We got word that the enemy special forces unit that gassed the college town is headed for the airport. Stay heads up.
Damn it! Damn those dirty Ukes!
Well, if that's what it is, then where did all these fighters come from? Even if they could refuel in the air, fly all the way here and get through our defenses to destroy our capital, there's not nearly enough of them to occupy the entire country. These guys are on a suicide mission and they know it. They must really hate us, or else they wouldn't have gone this far.
Damn it! Damn it!
We're evacuating!
Hey, Control Tower. I feel like crying too, believe me.
Defense line penetrated.
Tilanne on huonosti, jos lennonjohtokin alkaa itkemään.
We don't need to leave here. Just maintain your current positions. We've got air support now, but don't let your guard down.
Se oli viimeinen. 4 ohjusta jäi jäljellä. Nämä menee tässä pelissä aika täpärälle.
Enemy forces that tried to capture Apito International Airport have been destroyed. Hopefully, we'll find out how they managed to infiltrate the airport after we complete our investigation. Additionally, the effects of the chemical attack on the college town of Bana are currently subsiding, thanks to the neutralizing agent that was spread. The group that carried out the chemical attack are all but confirmed to be a Yuktobanian Special Forces Commando unit. They were planning to link up with the main force at the airport, but they aborted their plan and slipped away upon hearing that their main force was defeated. The Yuktobanians have defiled our soil. Worse, they tried to destroy a civilian airport. We've got to defeat them, no matter the cost. We'll be sending you back to the front lines of the Yuktobania mainland. If you all really are innocent, then I hope you can prove it out there on the battlefield.